Okay, this is the Bedini 8-circuit SSG circuit running with no cap, just the circuit, charging the big battery from the small one. Here's the output on the big battery. In this one, someone suggested that I take the iron core out of the coil and just use air core. And that actually works way better, and I was able to get the pulse time down to about a sixth of what it was before or less. So it's charging much faster now.